story of creation. In the beginning, God made light. Then he created the earth where we live. God made the blue water and green land. He filled the land with mountains and valleys, forests, rivers, and fields. He made colorful flowers and tall trees. God filled the sky with shining light. The sun gives us light every day and keeps us warm. The moon and the stars give light at night. Now God wanted to make animals. Animals that run and jump. God even made animals that climb trees and animals that fly high in the air. They all love the eggs God made. God makes people. God made the most amazing creation of all. He made people like you and me. God made a man and a woman. He called them Adam and Eve.
They were God's friend.
God is happy. God looks at everything he had made. Earth and sky, land and ocean, animals and people. He saw it was very good. God was happy with what he had made.
Umasi, babe, are you happy? Come, let's play. It's rainbow time. We are rainbow, rainbow, shining like a morning star. We are rainbow, rainbow, shining like a morning star.
We are rainbow, rainbow, shining like a morning star. We are rainbow, rainbow, shining like a morning star.
We are rainbow, rainbow, shining like a morning star. We are rainbow, rainbow, shining like
of Noah's Ark. Bad people. One day, a long time ago, God looked at the earth and saw people everywhere doing very bad things. God was sad. He decided to get rid of everything and make it all new again. Noah built a boat. Decided to flood the whole earth with water. He went and told his friend Noah to build a big boat so he could be safe. He told Noah to put animals on the boat so they would be safe too. Rain, rain, rain. When it started to rain, Noah and the animals were safe on the boat. It rained and rained and rained. Soon, the trees were covered with water. Then, the water covered the mountain well. It ever stopped. Inside the boat, in the meantime, Noah and his family were busy. The animals needed food and care. The rain finally stopped, but the whole earth was flooded with water. The dove bring back a leaf. Noah and the animals waited and waited. Then Noah sent out a dove to see if it would find dry land. It did. It bring back Noah and the animals were very, 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 very happy.
It's rainbow time!
Noah and the animals got off boats. Noah thanked God for taking care of them. God put a beautiful rainbow in the sky and promised never to destroy the earth again.
Rainbow, rainbow!
Was born at Christmas. A man named Joseph and a woman named Mary were going to have a very special baby. An angel told them the baby was God's own. His name was Jesus. No room at the inn. Joseph and Mary had to go to Bethlehem, a city far away. But when they got there was no room for them at the inn. The innkeeper told them they could stay in the barn. That night, baby Jesus was born among the animals in the barn. Shepherds in the herd. Nearby, there were some shepherds taking care of their sheep. Suddenly, the sky was filled with angels. They told the shepherds that Jesus had been born that night. The shepherd hurried away to find him. The wise men, even some wise men from far away, heard about Jesus. God put a special star in the sky to lead them to where Jesus was. They traveled a long time. Finally, they found baby Jesus. Gift to baby Jesus. The wise men gave gifts to baby Jesus. They knew he was God's own son because God had told them. Children, next time we shall talk about Easter and others. Are you happy? Come, let's dance. It's rainbow time. Let's go.